When a couple decides to have a child, they may have problems getting or staying pregnant. Some of these issues are due to genetic abnormalities in the embryos. Igenomix provides a genetic test of the embryos created during an IVF cycle called Preimplantation Genetic Screening, or PGS. This test can help prospective parents achieve their goal of having a healthy baby. To perform this test, it is necessary for the couple to undergo assisted reproduction treatment, IVF, to obtain the embryos necessary for the test. A healthy embryo has 46 total chromosomes in each cell, 23 from the female and 23 from the male. In some cases, there may be an embryo with more or less chromosomes, which is called aneuploidy. Embryos without the correct count of chromosomes make it difficult for the pregnancy to occur and develop successfully. It is very important to identify embryos with the correct number of chromosomes for successful fertility treatment. According to research from Igenomix and published clinical data, a large number of embryos created during an IVF cycle are chromosomally abnormal and will never lead to a normal pregnancy and live birth. PGS is a genetic study of the embryos from an IVF cycle, which allows you and your physician to select embryos with the highest chance of resulting in a normal pregnancy and a healthy baby. At the IVF clinic, an embryo biopsy is performed. It involves the removal of a few cells from the trophectoderm, the part of the embryo that will form the placenta. The sample is transported in a special container to the Igenomix laboratories where the embryo remains at the clinic. Our specialists analyze the sample using high-resolution next-generation sequencing, NGS, technology. This technique allows Igenomix to analyze all of the chromosomes in each embryo. Igenomix issues a report detailing the results of the PGS testing. This report is delivered to the fertility clinic, where you and your doctor can discuss the results and decide which embryo to transfer. PGS can be performed in all patients undergoing an IVF cycle. All couples are at risk of generating chromosomally abnormal embryos. With healthy embryos, we can achieve greater likelihood of having a healthy child, higher pregnancy rates per transfer, fewer IVF transfer procedures, and according to Igenomix research, an average decrease in the time to pregnancy of 2 months when compared to cycles without PGS. Far fewer miscarriages and cycles that end with implantation failure. Please ask your doctor about PGS testing during your IVF cycle, or ask us for more information.